the new Chinese leadership is as serious as the former Chinese leadership to promote good neighbourly relations and to find practical, pragmatic solutions to outstanding issues between our two countries. We both agree that the type of intimate exchanges that used to take place when President Hu Jintao and Premier Wen Jiabao were holding their respective positions. And both of us agreed that we should aim to maintain similar relationship. I also took the opportunity to raise the issue of trans-border river systems, and I requested the Chinese government to provide a joint mechanism to enable us to assess the type of construction activity that is going on in the Tibet Autonomous Region.